Hi, I'm Justin Favela and I'm an artist.
I like using cardboard in my work because people know what cardboard looks like, what it feels like, and they know the limits of cardboard. And sometimes, stretching the limits, I think, is really fun to do, and people enjoy that, especially when I make these signs and make them look like they're a different material, or like the Stardust piece that I did for the CAC show. It's very clean, but when you go up to it and really investigate the piece, you see that it's just glued cardboard, and you can really make something out of nothing. Yeah, I learned how to make piñatas just by taking the commercial ones apart, the ones that you buy at the store, and just seeing what they were made out of, and it's pretty simple: cardboard and then paper mache, tissue paper, staples, lots of staples. I'm the programs administrator over at the Neon Museum. I run the volunteer program and the tours, and hopefully soon the educational outreach. The designs, the signs that I see every day, the colors especially. I've noticed that Vegas has a really awesome palette when it comes to colors. If you were here in the 60s, you would have seen a lot of teal and pink. And then you fast forward to the 80s, and it's like faux marble, black and gold. And now you go to the strip and it's just a mess. So you have a lot to work from. This year I was part of Off the Strip Festival that the Contemporary Art Center puts on, and it's a performance art festival. And I've had this idea for years to sell artwork out of my uncle's mini market. Klaus Oldenburg did the store in the 1960s in New York, where he took over a store and started selling his sculptures out of it. So I thought it would be interesting to have my uncle be my art dealer, which is pretty fun. And yeah, for that weekend, for the whole weekend, I actually worked at the store as part of the project, and I had some art in there, also some collaborative works with other people. Yeah, I think I am always teetering on the line of, is this art, is this craft? It's a piñata. Yeah, you paper mache at school, right? So my work is very crafty, and I'm okay with that. Make art and then see what happens. That's kind of my philosophy.